Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Today is another video on this topic. So let's start off on this question because I feel like this question is all the way around and I want to address it. Should I get a second job to pay off debt? Obviously, this is my opinion. I've worked multiple jobs and I've saved money, spent all my money, I've invested my money. So this is my own opinion. I know a lot of you guys have been commenting on my past videos on this topic of working two jobs. To be completely honest, like if you're the type of person that has a lot of debt, working multiple jobs can actually help you pay most of that off. Now, if you are someone that has kids, that would be definitely difficult for you because obviously I do have a child and I understand the separation between your kid, your family. But my personal opinion, if you have the availability to work multiple jobs to pay off debt, yes, absolutely go for it. There's a lot of people doing this till this day. Every portion of each paycheck would go to anything you need to pay off. And set up a time frame. Go to your calendar on your phone or set it up on a notebook. Make sure you guys know what time frame you are going to pay off your debt. Don't do this long term, okay? Just because it can be draining. You know, a lot of you work multiple jobs and it's a regular thing. You guys love it. I salute you guys and I am so proud of every single one of you. Try to put all the money that you make or half of the money into your debt. That way, in the future, if you pay that off, it will benefit you if you're trying to buy a home, buy a car, or anything like that, or get a credit card. That way, you guys don't have a big debt on your credit score. That's very, very important, you guys. So yes, I do think and I do strongly believe that you can get a second job to pay off debt. Don't do it long term. Make sure you guys set up a time frame. I don't like to share a lot of my personal business, but I don't have any debt, okay? Thank the Lord, because everything that I had on there, I paid it off with my multiple jobs, the jobs that I've worked prior to these videos. And obviously find a job that says something simple for you guys and something easy. Like bartending was it because I got a big amount of money every single weekend, okay? Is it worth it to get another job or multiple jobs to pay off debt? Yes, absolutely. Don't listen to family or friends telling you not to, blah, 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 that you think is stupid. Honestly, you can spend time with your family, with your friends on another occasion, in another time. Like, focus on what you want to do within yourself. Now, if you guys have multiple debts, make sure you write everything down. Get everything together and make sure you guys have the total amount of your debt. Now, when you have a second job or a third job, make sure how much money you are putting into each debt, if that makes any sense. Each month, I would set up a payment plan where I put in $50 in each debt that can get taken off my personal bank account and it would go to each individual debt. That way, you know of a time frame on when or how long would you want to work a second job or a third job. Now, I recommend you guys to really think about when it comes to multiple jobs. I know it's very hard and it's very stressful at times. For me, it was, to be completely honest, because I love spending time with my daughter and I enjoy spending time with my family. So me working multiple jobs was very hard but I was working towards something and I had a plan and I had a time frame for me to like stop working multiple jobs. That's why when everything hit in 2020, I lost my second job, which was working at the gym, which I was totally okay with because that's when I started my business and that's when I started focusing on other things, which my business is really, really small right now. It's been very, very hard, but it has been a very interesting experience. That is my main focus right now. So that's my second job right now. And then YouTube is also part of my job, to be completely honest. I love making videos for you guys. So I do consider YouTube another job. So do I think working multiple jobs can pay off debt? Absolutely. So if that's something you want to do, go ahead and do it. Don't ask nobody for permission, okay? Now, I understand it's going to be hard if you're a single mom, if you have a significant other, you're very close to your family and stuff like that. I know it's very hard at the beginning, but trust me, it will benefit you and your family in the future. So I love making these videos for you guys. I love motivating you guys. I am going to be talking more about this topic. There's other videos that I want to touch on, but I do get a lot of comments within these videos and I want to help you. I want to motivate you guys. You have any question or any concern, please leave me a comment. I'll definitely respond to you. I actually reply to each and every comment because I love connecting with you guys and I love supporting you guys and I love sharing my knowledge and my thoughts and my experience with you guys. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't already. Yeah, I'll see you guys in my next one. Peace. Bye.